We have SoftBank taking a position in Nvidia.
I thought this was important, if only just because this Nvidia is already doubled since it had the first big breakout quarter. But SoftBank doesn't have to play by the rules. It's a private fund, and even if they pay this much, it won't hurt them. But it does verify that Nvidia is the most forward-looking semiconductor company. Now, it's not really a semiconductor company. We really should be thinking about it as an artificial intelligence chip maker. That's what they are.